total solar eclipse that was visible at all from the U.S. was back in 1991, and that was only from part of Hawaii. The last total solar eclipse seen from the continental U.S. Was 1991.